As a doctor who practices holistic dentistry, I do have a lot of questions regarding biocompatibility of titanium implants. Let me share some data about titanium implants. As a holistic dentist, we place titanium implants all the time. And I'll tell you why we're doing that. Titanium implants are made from titanium alloys. The allergic reaction to the titanium alloys is extremely rare. It's actually 0.6%. And even if somebody get tested positive with some allergic reaction to titanium alloys, there is no visible, most of the time, there is no visible manifestations of that allergy. Titanium implants are all coated with a hydroxyapatite, which is calcium phosphate, which is natural biocompatible material, which is promoting osteointegration of the implant with the bone of the host. Hydroxyapatite is a part of our body. It's located in your teeth. It's located in a enamel of your teeth. It makes your teeth stronger. So when we put titanium implants inside of the patient's body, actually the body itself contacting not with the titanium alloys directly, but it's contacted to the coating of the titanium implant, which is hydroxyapatite and biocompatible material. So regardless of the holistic dentistry in titanium implants, we feel confident because of that coating and low percentage of the allergic reactions with the titanium alloys, which allowed us to use the titanium implants in holistic dentistry. If you have any questions regarding holistic approach in dentistry, please contact us and we gladly answer all your questions. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.